Hello everyone, so welcome to the channel of RD Automation Learning. So today we are going to see the interview questions asked at Amazon for a QA tester. So this has been shared by one of my subscribers who went to give the Amazon interview on 2nd or 3rd of April 2021, and these were the questions asked to her. And this is the round after the technical assessment round, the online technical assessment round. If you qualify that, then you will be asked, you will be taken to the interview round. Okay, so few of the frequently the questions were like difference between SDLC and STLC. So as we all know, SDLC is software development lifecycle, STLC is software testing lifecycle. Okay, now these questions might also be asked in a telephonic interview to you. So whenever this question is asked, so you have to explain the phases also, the 6 to 8 phases that are there in SDLC or in STLC. So it would be good. The next is difference between test case and test scenario. So as we all know, test case consists of a set of input values, precondition and expected results, and what is post condition, what is the actual result. While test scenario is a test procedure, a test scenario has got many relations with test cases. A scenario might have, many test cases underneath it. So those are the things between, those are the differences between test case and test scenario. Next was difference between severity and priority. So severity is the degree of impact that a defect has on the system, whereas bug priority is the order of severity which has impacted the system. Again, the question after this can also be asked, like give us the example of high severity, low priority, or vice versa, low severity, high priority. Okay, then high level test case of WhatsApp was asked, and in that example was also given like two blocked members could not contact each other but can chat in a group. Okay, so they have given an example that is pertaining to the WhatsApp group. Okay, so you have to create the, you have to tell another high level test cases. So keep the focus area on WhatsApp group only. So for WhatsApp group, you can also add scenarios like admin is able to add people. It can add maximum to 250, 256 people. It can add people with a link. Then admin is able to delete people and add them back to the group after 24 or 48 hours, whatever is the limit. Then admin is able to remove people. Admin is able to remove all the people from the group. So all the restrictions that are pertaining to the admin. And simultaneously, what happens when the admin is adding another person and also giving him the admin rights? So those things are also to be taken care. When two admins are there in the group, when one admin is there in the group, when more than two admins are there in the group. Okay, so maybe the second admin, which was a new admin created by the first admin, that removes the first admin. So these are the various scenarios related to the roles and features of WhatsApp that you should highlight. Why we took this WhatsApp group kind of scenarios? Because they have given the example like that. Okay. Now you have found a bug. So this is a scenario that is given to the, the interviewee. You have found a bug, but your teammates tell you that it is in the design. What would you do? Okay. Now there is another question lying within this question. So we'll discuss it very soon. So let's say if there is a bug, and your teammates tell you that it is in the design, that is, it is as per the design itself, but still you need to collaborate with the test architect, with the dev architect, and you should log a defect. Because let's say if it is invalid also, and tomorrow if a customer or client finds a defect, then at least you are having some proof with you that yes, you had found something kind of this, and you had actually approached the senior team members to get it fixed. So you can also log a defect with all the artifacts, screenshots, logs, proper files, or with a proper use case, what was the exit scenario. So that you should do. Now let's say the question is rephrased. You have found a defect, but your teammates tell that to you that it is a part of a design. It is a part of a design, or it is in the design, it remains same. Okay, that means you have to validate the requirements. You have to verify the requirements that based on what basis you are, going with this defect. So those all things you have to take care. So this is kind of a, you know, collaboration scenario where the interviewer wants to know what would you do when the team members do not accept your defect. Okay. The last question was, you have 100 test cases to finish with three people, including yourself, but you have to retest a bug fixed, which should be added in the release. It is release. How would you handle it? Okay. So this is a scenario where, where they want to know how would you work in a team. Okay. So in this scenario, you can think on the basis of who is having the more product knowledge. And let's say one, that extra defect has to be taken care by you. So how many test cases would come into the picture for testing? So based on that also you can divide. Or which are the scenarios and how much time would it take? If it is taking only 5 to 10 minutes, it is absolutely okay. But if it is taking 1 hour, if it is taking more than 30 minutes, more than 45 minutes, then you should bring that to the picture and you should discuss with your team that I have so and so defect to be taken care. So would you be able to handle so and so test cases from your part? Okay. So this should be discussion. This should be collaboration happening within the team members itself before you start testing. Okay. So they want to know basically through this question, how would you approach the testing in a team? So these were 6 to 7 questions asked in an Amazon QA testing interview on 2nd or 3rd of April of 2021. Okay. So let me repeat the questions. You have 100 test cases to finish with three people, including yourself, but you have to retest a bug fixed, which should be added in the release. How would you handle it? Then you have found a bug, but your teammates tell that it is in the design. What you do? Or they tell that it is the design. It is as per the design. What would you do? High level test cases of WhatsApp. Two block members could not contact each other, but can chat in a group chat. Difference between severity priority, SDLC and STLC, and difference between test case and test scenario. So thank you for your time. And if you are giving any of the interviews in the companies, please share questions with us at rdautomationlearning@gmail.com. Also, if you want to give the mock interview, you should, approach us, because on the basis of mock interview, you will gain the confidence. And we will also help you in giving the right answers. And you'll also come to know what type of questions are asked and how much level of preparation is done from your side. So please approach our channel, RD Automation Learning, and you can share your CVs along with, available timings and schedules so that we will contact you for same. Okay. So thank you for your time. Stay tuned for more videos.